All right, hello and welcome. Thank you for joining me. My name is Lylanthia, and today we're going to be working on a little bit more Loremaster. So the Legion pre-patch just hit. Definitely changed up some of the things going on here. See some new icons. We've got a bunch of quests on our map. I think we're going to be heading over to the Farstrider Enclave. Now, I feel a little bit awkward admitting this, but whatever. It is what it is. I ran out of game time and am not able to put any more on currently, but I really felt like sitting down and playing some World of Warcraft. So basically what's going to happen is I'm going to level to 21 most likely, and then not be able to continue. It'll probably log me out or something. Ooh, I can change appearances for my items. Dude, I want these goggles. These goggles look sweet. But for now, I'm actually only here for Swift White. Oh, of course, I'm in combat. Yeah, let's... There. Okay. Now we can combat up, or mount up. Oh my gosh, it's a long day. I've been recovering from head trauma. I basically missed a week of work, and it was pretty awful. I was not allowed to look at screens at all, not allowed to play any video games, and largely that's the reason that I am not paying for WoW time right now, is financially missing a week of work was not very good to me, so we're hoping to save a little bit money before we reactivate. But, you know, it's life, it's a little bit embarrassing what happened, but we will persevere. In the meantime, we get to have some fun playing a game. That worries me that says unknown. That means I'm desynced from the realm, possibly. I could have swore I had mining. I guess I took skinning. So I have way more gold than I should for this this cap. I think it's not going to let me get any additional gold. But I can still continue leveling my skills, it looks like. Which is cool. Leveling up your skills with the zone that you're in is very important. Since the last time we did one of these Loremaster editions, I since got the Swift White Hawkstrider. It's a mount that I spent a very long time getting. I've probably killed Quel Thas on Strider over 1,000 times across all my tunes. So the fact that I was able to finally get this is something that's kind of a major point of pride for me. I think it's also, hands down, the best looking Blood Elf mount in the game. Doop-de-doo. We're making our way over slowly, of course. 27 out of 50 Ghostlands quests complete. I wonder if I can lock my experience. I think I have enough gold to pay for it, if that is an option at my level. So let's see. We're almost to the Farstrider Enclave. We're at Sungray's Peak. Get some Briarthorn. Once I get my account turned back on, should be some decent auction house profit. And of course, while it's been a long time since I've uploaded one of these, I still want to do my thing where I end up giving a giveaway for 1 month of game time once I have sufficient gold to do it, which is part of why I'm grabbing all these plants. Every little bit of gold helps. And I think I'll have enough to do a full month of WoW time well before we get to level 60. Oh, gosh. I really hope my mic didn't pick that up. Now I feel even double embarrassed. Oh, well. It is what it is. Alright. So we've got a quest here from this lady.
The Eternal Sun guides us.
Well, the Eternal Sun guides us to you, too. Bearers of the Plague, you show courage coming to the Ghostlands, Lylanthia. There is much work to be done here and not enough brave souls to do it. I have a thankless task to offer you, should you have the inclination to aid our cause. The very wildlife in this land has become tainted by the plague, and we must stop it from spreading. Hunt the Ghostclaw lynxes to the east and south of here, and return when you've slain enough of them. Okay, kill 10 lynxes. We got it.
What business have you?
Well, that one's a lot. Our resources are spread pretty thin here, priest, so your help is going to be invaluable. The captain has tasked me with overseeing the harassment of the local Shadowbind troll camps. We have a policy of keeping them off balance until the day we can launch a brutal offensive to wipe them out. Until then, we need all of the volunteers that we can to go to fuck. Reading has become really difficult. Kill 8 Shadowpine Shadowcasters and 8 Shadowpine Headhunters. I'm really hoping that goes away over time. And bring me the head of Kalgash the Wicked, chief of the Shadowpine Trolls. Seems easy enough. Collect 3 Headhunter Axes, 3 Shadowcaster Maces. I probably died like 45 times when I did that quest the first time I was playing through here as a Warlock, not understanding how the class worked and such. Assalamu alaikum. Assalamu alaikum? I feel like I should know that. Alright, let's see. And last quest in the area to get. No, it's all the way over there. How the fuck do I get to that one? Oh, it's just like right here. The Royal Apothecary Society. I hear these guys are assholes. Okay. We're done there. Okay, so we can make kind of a circle and go that way. I think that's what we're gonna do here. We'll go ahead and drop down to the Zebtala attack first. So let's see. Let's hope they didn't nerf Shadow Word Pain. Because that was kind of my bread and butter here. This is how you draw all the guys to you, and then you use AoE loot. What's Schism do? So it doesn't seem to auto-kill guys anymore. So we're a little bit weaker than we once were. That's fine. We're still going to progress. I mean, I guess I have no need to glyph to get that ability, which is kind of cool. I mean, basically, this is all I've ever wanted, is to be able to run and pull guys to me. I mean, it's just efficient leveling. Still have all my heirloom gear, right? Yeah, I do. I need to upgrade a lot of this. Oh, I need to poison the meat rack. Do you guys see this, that you need to have a talent now to make pendants to be able to be cast on a friendly target? Kind of weird. It's like they're trying to make discipline into a DPS class. Okay, let's draw those all over here. Okay, can't even cast Schism fast enough. Schism? I don't know how to pronounce this word. That's quite alright, though. Okay. Oh, we should loot this guy. Oh, he had an axe. It's too bad. I know your axe was your buddy. And you brought him when you walked. Who is that? Is that Insane Clown Posse? Does anyone still... Are they still a thing? At least the range on this is still insane. Starter edition money cap reached. Okay, we did it, boys. Oh, Willow Robe of the Owl. But this will sell for transmogrification. Look at how pretty it is. How do I make it not show my head? Do I have to be in a place where I'm getting like rested experience? Is that how that works? Is this the boss guy? No. He's just a regular dude. Do I even have healing spells? Plea? Is that a healing spell? Oh, it's an instant cast. That's kind of cool. I don't remember Disciplined Priest ever having an instant cast that wasn't, oh, what the shit's it called? Renew? Back when Discipline had Renew? We like to call those the glory days because you could put up the shield and then renew and then cast Penance on tanks, and that was Discipline healing. It was great. So I have to come down here now? Oh, okay, this is the part where I poison their livelihood. I'm about to die. I better plea and then keep playing. Good job. Okay. Okay, let's plea. Oh man, look at that. Look at all this health I'm gaining. Let's put up my shields. Kind of wonder how low-level PvP works. Like, I feel like I've got to be kind of unstoppable. This is basically what PvP would be. Oh, I got polyed. Quick, let's turn into a Draenei. That'll clearly help out the situation. Oh, am I I'm just automatically XP locked. Okay, that's perfect. That's what I want. I'm not really needing experience here. Leveling up isn't gonna help me any. Not when you kill stuff that fast. Okay, is this the fish rack? No. I think the fish rack is... Oh no, but here's some bruise weed. Seems good. My skill in herbalism is up to 38. We're doing it, guys. Okay, we got some claws. So the rack is over here somewhere. I seem to remember it being somewhere over here. Come off it, Hexer. Do they just clip through walls? I mean, I guess good on them. Boom, boom. Wrecked. So wait, is this really how the starter edition works? Like, can I just play as long as I want to without going over level 20? So like I can do all of the content I can before that gets too difficult? As I think with heirlooms, it's basically never going to become too difficult. Okay, so how do I get rid of this stupid hat? I mean, I apparently have, like, a lot of hats. Which is weird, because I don't remember getting this many. I know there's an option in here somewhere to get rid of it. It's like you can turn off shoulders for some reason. Is it a transmogger? Okay. So clearly that's not happening anytime soon. Should probably make sure OBS is still recording. It'd be kind of awkward if it wasn't, right? But so far, I've recorded 15 minutes of video without any incidents. That's good. I am sure Dark Robstar will be very pleased with this. He's the guy who put together this rig I'm using, which, you know, I'm recording at 2K right now, 30 frames a second. And we've got much, much more superior audio quality. Feel pretty happy with all this. Although I feel like the game sound might be a little hot. I think I'm going to turn that down after this combat. Let's go. Let's take that down to like 7%. See if that does better. Okay, so it looks like you're hearing more me now than you are game. Let's. I can afford to go a little louder. Let's go to 11. Hey, we're finally getting music again. I like the music out in this zone. Oh, whoa, there's a 76 Orth Death Knight. Let's slash train. Oh, there's an alliance. He's gonna go farm things. Zulamon, is that the place? It's been like 10 years since the Burning Crusade, so I can't even remember. These guys drop cloth, so I mean, that's cool. Quit polymorphing me. That's annoying. You're just gonna die to my dots anyway. Here, have some of that. Look at that cloth. Sweet cloth. Oh, you're dead. Get wrecked. It's like playing League of Legends. I don't even have to think about it, stuff just dies. And I don't have to use any skill. Right? That's how you play League of Legends, I think. I mean, I don't mean to say that people who play League are dumb or anything. I'm just saying that I could beat them 1v1 in their shitty game without even trying. I mean, and the game is nowhere near as intense as World of Warcraft. Did you see that? I just poisoned these trolls' meat. I think I'll see a League of Legends player do that. Cast Penance. I mean, they have like, what, like 4 abilities in League of Legends? 5 maybe? Their game just seems to lack depth. That's all I gotta say. Like, what's the storyline even? Are there like, is there like a story to League of Legends? I don't think there is a story, and I don't think there is a story, and why would I want to play a game without a story? Shoom, shoom. Like right now, I am Lylanthia, the courageous elven priest, who is saving her homelands from the blight of these cannibalistic trolls. Seriously, these trolls like eat each other. It's pretty fucked up. Alright, let's see what's in this battered chest. Oh man, we got some silver ore. And some Dalaran Sharp. I hear Dalaran is famous for its cheeses. Come on, Cat Lord. Okay, apparently our princess is in another castle. It really annoys me that I can't just jump over these. But that instead I have to jump like this. Onto this house. Oh, but there's the smoked meat rack. gonna kill him before he tells his friends I poisoned his food. And then I gotta kill his friends. Wow, Schism does a lot of damage. I like Penance better. Shoop. I'm just gonna shoot glowing balls of rainbow light at people. Okay, I think Boss Man is down this way. We'll bring these guys with us. They're gonna be our friends. Oh yay, more silver that I can't use. Well, it's okay, this guy's dead now. Can I queue for anything? I can queue for random classic dungeon. And apparently PvP. That's kind of neat. I could do a PvP, but I want to get these quests done. I've only got 28 of 50 Ghostlands quests done. But that's okay, because here's another one right now. Whoa, this guy didn't auto-die from Penance. Please help. Send help. Oh, except Schism did it. I got his head. Look at me, I'm the queen of the trolls now. Hey, JK, I wouldn't want to be a troll. They look like their butts smell. Yeah. Okay. So we got these quests here. I've already got the Death Home quest. That's kind of depressing. Because I really would rather finish all of them. But I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 quests to go turn in. That puts me at 35. I mean, I'm getting pretty close. Alright, I'm going to auto run and vape. That seems like the thing to do. Auto run and vape. Auto run and vape. Wait, this doesn't... I could have swore the pushing that button turned off my mic. Does it not do that? Or I guess I could go like this. So I apparently ran out of battery, even though I just changed these batteries like 10 minutes ago. I'm gonna go get more batteries. I'll be right back. Like I auto-ran right to the place I needed to be at. Let's put on these headphones, but we gotta be careful because they've got a short. I really need to replace the plug on them. We'll do that soon, I hope. Alright, there we go. Now I am sufficiently vaped. Let's go turn in all these quests and not level any. It's gonna be grand.
Baladash Malinori.
Baladash Malinori to you.
Glory to the Sindorai. Anaria Shola. Keep your wits about you. State your business.
She had a quest for me.
Anubelore Delana.
Oh, she's asking me to go to Zeb Noah. I don't know where
our enemies will fall.
I don't know where that is. Wait. Now there we go. Now we're cooking with gas. Okay, you got Mechagash's head, I get a staff, and I get some non-existent gold. Well, that quest was worth 2 golds? They've really upped the gold count, or amount here. And that's kind of crazy. 3 gold quests in a starting area. Okay, so we're up to 33 quests completed. I need to kill 10 spindleweb lurkers, 8 vampiric mist bats. I got that backwards. Go find this ranger lady, and then the traitor shadow, which will help me with a item to slay Darkhan, I think. Look at all this free leather somebody left me. Now you're probably asking yourself, Lylanthia, why are you wasting time skinning all this? And the reason is, A, I like leather, and B, I'm pretty sure it'll make things respawn faster, because it gets rid of their corpses. Now, the Peace Bloom is just because this shit's usually, like, a gold apiece on most servers. Which means once I reactivate, I can probably turn all the loot in these bags for, I don't know, probably, like, 300 or 400 gold. Which feels like a lot at level 20, I'll admit. Okay. There's that guy. Let's get that guy. And that guy. They'll all run to me. Start up a shield. Start skinning. All this ruined leather scraps. Does me no good. I guess I could level cooking while I'm out here. That'd be kind of cool too. So is it just to slay them? It is. I like quests where it's just to slay. Then I need to go kill more hexers and catlords. That seems counterproductive. Well, let's go up here first because we haven't been here yet. I seem to remember these guys drop a quest item. Ooh, ouch. They can stun. We better... Let's plea. Okay. Oh, none of that was anything I care about. Foomp, foomp. Hey, guy. You can follow me if you want to. You can leave your friends behind. Because your friends don't shadow word pain. And if they don't shadow word pain, then they're no friends of mine. We did it. Maybe this one's the one that'll give me the quest item. Nope, I'm just getting all these broken power cores. Okay, here's the book. Let's talk to the book. 34 quests completed, we're making it. We're doing it, guys. Now, I'm 100% sure that there is a quest item from these guys. Admittedly, when I'm leveling a character normally, I skip questing out here, so I could be wrong. Maybe it's been sitting on this one. Man, these guys are hitting me hard. So glad I have this instant cast heal. Yeah, I must clearly be wrong about there being a quest out here. I'm out of range. This one's higher level than the other ones, though. Maybe he's got something. MMOs train you to look for the thing that's out of place. Oh, that was a bunch of trash I don't care about. Neat. Okay, well, I guess we're done here. Let's go ahead and go find Ranger Valana. I guess I'll swim across this lake. She's right over there. Time to sit back and auto run. Yeah. Delicious vaporizer. Okay, and then she's gonna ask me to go swim in the lake, I think.
A new Belore Delinar. Good to hear that Leth Valin made it to safety, and that he was smart enough to ask you for help instead of just waiting there. I hope that Ranger Salisa made it safely to Farstrider Enclave.
Stay the course.
Whoa. Troll ears. Okay. Farewell. You got it. You got it, fam. Are there really trolls up there? Whoa. Oh, that's like back in the Blood Elf starting area. It's like a cross-zone quest. Are those even legal? I'm going to talk to my union rep about this because I feel like it's unfair. I don't know about you, but I am offended that I have to go across this entire lake. It's going to be a long night, guys. But hey, we're 30 minutes in. We've knocked out 8 quests already. What's one more? Especially one that should be really fast. Especially since these guys are all gray. Okay. I think I killed 6 ears worth of trolls. Just creating this disgusting, like, troll body pile on the floor here. But that was only 2 ears. For reals. I mean, that guy only had 1, and I guess that kind of makes sense. Okay, there we go. There's 2, 3. Do we have any more in range? Nope. Gotta let him die.
I need to get closer.
Man, these guys, I kind of almost feel bad for them. Like, they're just sitting here minding their own business, being trolls. And I just completely destroyed their lives. I mean, I guess the good news is, this is an MMORPG, they'll respawn soon. They'll get their lives back. Oh, can't let this guy survive. Dude, he was carrying 2 linen cloth. That's like 2 gold on some servers. Look at all this junk I need to sell. All this trash. This plate shirt, how's that look? Ooh, that's probably worth at least a few gold. How about... Oh, it's soulbound though. Ooh, that's kind of cute. And that one's pretty too. Okay, so I don't turn in the quest here, but you're here. Ah, there's the quest turn in. It's from this nice sitting down lady.
The dark times will pass.
And you're gonna send me to Captain Helios at the Farstrider Enclave on the southern shore of Lake Eldernar.
Remember the sun well.
Okay, that's down there. That doesn't seem too ridiculous. I can bring this a little more towards me. Okay, there we go. The problem with this mic setup, compared to my old one, is if I wanted to do anything at all while I am recording something, if I want to drink, vape, burp, swallow, this microphone picks up everything. Leaves nothing to the imagination.
Anaria Shola.
Alright. No, you're all the way over there. And my poor Hawkstrider can't jump that far. Shoop. See, he's on this side, right? Yeah, there we go. Thanks, Ranger Vinna. Oh, you have another one. Bring Darkon's journal to Magister Kendris at the Sanctum of the Sun. Alright, so let's go ahead and clean up this quest here, and then I believe there would be, well, let's go see if there's Mist Bats and Spindleweb Lurkers over here. Because I think once we complete this, we're done with Forest Rider Enclave. We're so close we can taste it.
It's too far away.
And there's that guy. I think this is one of those quests that you're not supposed to sit down and grind out, but rather you're supposed to do it while you're going in between hubs. I am gonna need to vend soon. Ooh, wait, I wonder if I can do something cool with that. Cast Travelers, Tundra, Mammoth? Oh, neat.
How are you doing?
Well, that just seems gratuitous at this level. I mean, I get zero gold for any of this, but I mostly just want the bag space for stuff I can sell later on the auction house once I reactivate. Food's kind of worthless. These are soulbound. Cool.
You be careful, man.
Okay, so I need to kill Catlords and Hexers. You're a headhunter. So it's showing me. Oh, because there's Mist Bats here. Schism. Krakow. Okay. Oh, look at all this stuff that I don't care about. See, there's a shadow priest off in the distance. Yeah, let's grab this peace bloom, why not? Okay, so I need to find some spindleweb lurkers. Oh, I bet your spindleweb lurkers are down here in this area. So I seem to remember there being a couple of Sanctum of the Sun quests that take you down here to kill spiders. Okay. Well, okay. YOLO. And we plea. And we plea. We got a crit plea. Good job. Okay. Good job. All right, let's keep it going.
I need to get closer.
Got him. That's a hexer. We need hexers, right? Cast Plea, get that life all back up. Kill the Hexer. There we go. Okay, so we need Cat Wards.
It's too far away.
So you're a Hexer. You're a Cat Ward. Let's get that Link dotted up too. You're a Cat Ward, you're a Lynx. And a Hexer. Okay. Hexers. Can I get the Cat Lord out here? Yeah, we got him. Except I'm polyed. Now I'm a little chicken being chased by a fox. Okay. So that's 6 Cat Lords. Oh, 5 Cat Lords, okay. And all 10 Hex Lords. Ooh, I got a Barbed Club of Intellect. Let's pop onto my Hearth Steed. I got this as a gift from my bro, Black Knight Kelso is his Twitch handle. I'm used to calling him something else, but I'd rather respect his internet presence by calling him by his chosen handle. BKK is a great guy. I hope you check him out, twitch.tv/BlackKnightKelso. He does a lot of indie games and a lot of just kind of like random cool one-offs. He's not as much into big series type things like I am with World of Warcraft or like the Magic Online. Although he has streamed Magic Online on our channel a couple of times. He was kind of my Magic the Gathering mentor back in the day. BKK and I used to go to Friday Night Magics together when we lived in Eugene, Oregon. We used to sit in my room and brew up crazy janky decks. And that was back when we were roommates, of course. Overall, fantastic guy, 10 out of 10. I think he is a fantastic streaming personality. Very excited to play the games that he loves. And definitely recommend checking him out. I probably said that like 12 times in 4 different ways. Oh, my poor little concussed brain. Let's see if I can get the cat word from down here. Nope. Okay. Well, let's climb on up. And then hopefully by the time I come back down, all the rest of the ones will have respawned. Oh, look, fish. Requires apothecary's poison. So close to the end of this little quest chain. Oh, look, there's a friendly little blood elf down here. It's this level 17 paladin. Will to kill! That's his name! He is gonna play this game! Day by day, playing every day! Check out the South Park episode of about World of Warcraft if you haven't had a chance to see it yet. They use real in-game models. The guys who make South Park got permission to use all of the art assets from this game. It was cool. Very technology for the time. Sorry, I wanted to get that mute before I yawned. All the way. Come on, I want that Miss Bat. Get over here.
I'm out of range.
Come on, get in range. Yep, there. Am I lagging? Oh, I better not be lagging. There we go, we got it. Oh, that's so cute, they think I need help. Oh, does it give me unknown as their name because I'm starter edition? Maybe. Say, Anubilash Bella Nore. Oh. The Sunwell will guide us. Oh man, I couldn't hit it in time. Can I penance that guy? Maybe I can do that, yeah. Let's heal him. I'll just be a good neighbor. Small leather collar. Did this cat used to be someone's pet? That's depressing. They're just going around killing people's pets. Why would anyone think that's acceptable behavior? Okay, what's down here? Oh, more cat lords if I continue going south. Okay. Well, there's a lynx. I guess let's skin it. How's my skinning doing anyway? I'm getting light leather. I think I want to have, what is it, 75 skinning by the time you leave this area? Oh, that's going to be hard. I might have spent some time off camera grinding skinning. I don't think you guys want to see that. Hi, my name is Lylanthia and welcome to me skinning for 2 hours. With special guest host, my microphone, I guess. I don't know. I don't think anyone wants to watch that. If you do want to watch me skin for 2 hours and awkwardly talk to the mic, definitely comment in the video description thing. I don't know. It's 2016. You guys all know how YouTube works. I don't need to explain to you how to comment and like. is that all of them? Did I get that done? So do I run back and turn it in now? Great, I'm getting hiccups. So that's fantastic. So where do you even hit spindleweb lurkers? I mean, that's the last misbat I needed. To go all the way over there for spindleweb lurkers? Are you joking me? Oh, where's my Hearthstone set? Falcon Wing Inn. Okay, so I guess we're going to go up to the Enclave. Let's ditch this last quest. And hope to God that curbing the plague takes me back to Trankellion. Trankellion? Trankellion. I'm lucky I'm pretty, otherwise this would be annoying. Also, what do you guys think? I've got the fuzz going. Didn't clean shave before a video for the first time in most of the times, I guess. Thinking about growing it out again. Definitely growing my hair out to give me a natural buffer against future head trauma. I'll just grow out my 7-inch afro again. It'll be great. Dye it black, slick it back, I can look like I'm a samurai. I mean, that's how Abysmal Spectre looks, and all the women comment on how much they want to touch his beard. And he is 100% more married than I am. So, I mean, maybe I should be trying to look more like Abysmal Spectre. Since I would like to be 100% more married than I am. Maybe someday, though. Gotta meet the right person. One that appreciates my love for Diet Cola. Not just this brand, but any brand of Diet Cola. One who gets the vaping. And one that understands how one man can own as many Magic the Gathering cards as I do. These aren't even good Magic the Gathering cards. That's the worst part. Life. Alright, we're coming on to the Sanctum of the Sun. Maybe I already quested here. I mean, the map's open. That's something, right? I mean, how cool would it be if I turned this in and it was like, oh, by the way, all the last quests you have to do are really short and you're going to finish this within your hour.
We will persevere.
We will persevere, Magister Kellen Candris. Twin Ziggurats. Travel to the Bleeding Ziggurat and the Howling Ziggurat and discover
death
these things. Okay, so we gotta go here. And then the other one's like over there. I guess I can go get the Spindleweb Lurkers, come back and hit the Ziggurats, and then go from there. Okay, we've got a game plan. I imagine lurkers will be very quick since they are likely low level compared to me. They should be able to just one shot snag and drag. Isn't this where the mine was? Worries me. What happened to all those kobolds? I feel like there was a quest for these guys too. Oh, that death noise, that's depressing. The twin Ziggurats. Okay, so there's like a lot of guys in here for me to dot up, I think. Not only three, that's not that many. Oh, there's four, okay. Let's LOS these guys so they all come to me. May have spoken a little too soon because they died. Good job. Oh man, look at all this loot swag. I mean, I guess the four linen cloth is pretty good. That's like 50 G's on a lot of places. I'm mostly interested, I think, in greens, just because heirlooms have this spiffy new interface, and I think that makes people want to buy more heirlooms. I could kill all you guys, but what's the point? There is none. For I, Lylanthia, have no need for your experience or gold. Unless you drop fatty greens for transmog, then I want all of them. I need to get closer. Spin a web lurker. We got it. This is the stuff dreams are made of. And I mean, probably some people's nightmares. Where's the entrance to this thing? I guess it's probably around the corner. Shoop. Oh, Apprentice Sharatha. Down by the mines, hanging out. Watching the game, having a bud.
True. True.
Man, does anyone else remember... Oh, this is a rare spawn. That's kind of cool. Does anyone else remember the Neon Genesis Evangelion Budweiser commercial parody? It was pretty great because it had, like, the female characters being voiced by these, like, bassy dudes. What are you going to give me? Banshee Rod of the Moon. That sounds like I can't auction house it for very much because it's a fucking wand. And nobody wants shit wands. She's like, it had the girl with the bazungas that was in charge of Shinji, and she was like, so what's up, V? Watching the game, having a bud. And it was really funny for the time, because I was like 14, and the idea of a woman having a man's voice and going, what's up, was, I mean, that was the pinnacle of comedy right there. I mean, it's probably better than 14-year-olds these days. They're all on their Reddits watching, I don't know, people get disemboweled by horse dogs. Is that Reddit or is that the deep web? I can't remember. They're probably the same thing. Somebody should fact check that for me. I don't even know. All I know is that I am a cute little blood elf. Emphasis on little. I got tiny somehow. I feel like my fox is going to eat me. I'm just a little blood elf on a quest to purify the Ghostlands and retake our homeland. I don't know anything about Reddit or dark webs or 4chan. Stuff is all above me. I'll just do my thing, and they can do their thing, and the world will be a happier place. Okay, there we go. Only four more spiders. Should I be putting up like a caution spiders thing? I know a lot of people that like freak out at the thought of spiders. Like they get what I feel is unreasonably upset by them. And while spiders don't scare me, I recognize that they can be quite terrifying to others, and I don't want to like freak them out with the amount of spiders. I mean, that's kind of a good motto to live by. Just because I can't understand something doesn't mean I can't empathize with it. What I can't understand is wanting this peace bloom right here. Yeah. Oh my gosh. For some reason, my mic lights up differently right now than it was lighting up. I really hope I didn't just waste a ton of really great audio. Oh, well, we'll find out when I'm done recording. We're getting close to the end for this video. We're at 53 minutes and 45 seconds right now. And, you know, that worries me a little bit because I want to finish this right now. And, damn it, it takes me all the way back over there. Are you kidding me? Do I have the flight path here? I don't. And then, I hate these quests, I'm not doing them. I guess this is another auto run and vape. Now see, if that quest was a turn-in in Trenkelion, I would probably be going down here tonight. But at this point, with it taking 7 minutes to get over to the Farstrider Enclave, probably, I don't foresee us finishing the Ghostlands in this video. What'll probably happen, though, is I'm just going to hit stop recording. I'm going to go outside and do do something that children should not know about, known as cigarette smoking. Let's kill this guy. Actually, this feels kind of rude. Oh, and I can't use general chat here, can I? Have knuckle rot outside of ziggurat in dead scar. Ghostlands Starter Edition can't. Okay, I guess if Blizzard wanted me to tell people about this, they would let me use general chat. Sorry, guys. Let's use Fiery Warhorse. That mount's sick. Okay. We're moving.
And we're moving, and for some reason, it turned me down to the lower setting for my microphone all of a sudden. I really don't know why that keeps happening. I'm really hoping the audio in this video is fine. I am going to upload it anyway, of course, because with this video series, I don't really get much of a choice. Worst case scenario, I would just take the background soundtrack for this, put the music in place, and then probably just talk for an hour unscripted about what's happening. I'd be like meta about it. Be like, oh, look at this. Lylanthia is like being a nerd and going to the Sanctum of the Sun. What a nerd. Can you believe this guy? This is why he never gets laid. Baladash Balinore. Remember the Sunwell. Oh, in fact, I'm getting a Sunwell Orb. Use on Darkon Drathir to release the energy contained in this item, causing 605 arcane damage over 5 seconds, and silencing the target. Silencing the target. Sensual whispering in your ear.
Complete quest. Okay, so we got the quest to kill Darkon. We still have 9 quests left here in the Ghostlands. I thought since these were repeatable quests that Rotting Hearts and Spinal Dust wouldn't count, but I'm starting to wonder if that may not be the case anymore. But my rep with Tranquillian is increased by 2,000. Does that mean I am revered? I am revered. I'm wondering if the quest to take Darkon's head into Silvermoon counts as a Ghostland quest, because that is the final one of the chain, at which point, if I'm still on Starter Edition time, I will probably just go quest out the Sepulchre. It's a level 12 through 20 zone, just like the Ghostlands is. So, I mean, the fact that I'm XP capped really will mean nothing at all. 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 Hilah! Stupid sexy Flanders. I wonder what the average age of my viewer is, the people that end up watching these videos. I think only since like 3 people have watched this series at all, the average age is probably like really skewed. I bet it's like 19. Whereas normally, I think the kinds of people that watch Let's Play videos like this one are probably like 9, maybe 12. They're not very old at all. I know that for sure. Hold your head high. Okay, so we did it. We're here. We've reached the 1 hour mark in this video, approximately. I am going to go ahead and hit the stop recording button. Thank you so much for watching. If you actually got to this part, you get a double thank you because, well, you just watched me play World of Warcraft for an hour. I really appreciate you tuning in. If you like the video, throw me a like. If you don't like the video, throw me a don't like. And tell me why I should never be allowed to record a YouTube video again down in the comments below. And of course, stay foxy. Hold on.